Live, the news on NBC 6 South Florida starts now.
Meanwhile, local families gathered today to congratulate the winners of Tuesday's election. Family members of immigrants, poor families, and gay and lesbian families all gathered outside of Senator Bill Nelson's office in Coral Gables today. They say the recent election shows demographic changes will continue to determine a factor in the elections.